Now, with cameras, for some reason, and I assume it's because it's the only measurable metric, it's the shutter count that we look at. Now, a new shutter on a Canon camera is about £400 to be fitted. So if you're buying a £200 5D Mark II,